This is wild. Here it is.
Yeah, this is the biggest stunt that I think I've probably ever built as far as length and just time spent. And it's called the thingamajigger. I call it the thingamajigger just because it's kind of like the answer to the whatchamacallit. And if anybody knows what the whatchamacallit is, then, well, this is kind of, they know exactly what I'm talking about. Essentially, this trail has a lot of this whole fun trail has a lot of similarities between the flow show. I actually sometimes refer to this trail as a flow show in the woods.
It's kind of nerve-wracking sometimes, but if you just loosen up, just try not to fall off and just relax. It's basically the best way to do it.
Oh, I don't know if I can ride this, dude.
I think I've seen the clip of this.
Oh my god. You ready?
Yep.
Dropping. Yes! Holy fuck! I literally have nightmares about this thing. Oh my god, I never have to do it again. I'm so happy about
Let's
that.
Go! I never have to watch you do it again. Drop it.
Gentle.
Oh, dude!
Come over here, and then film me on this.
I think it goes.
This is the entrance. We call it the Creeper Bridge because it's, well, for a number of reasons. One is, it's very creepy. From here, it looks quite frightening, definitely. Don't worry. We get to the end and, well, okay. It's okay once we get to the end. Providing your brakes work.
my god.
Your rebound was not slow enough.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ, that counts. Dude.
Oh, it's so much bigger from down here. Holy fuck. Two fingers wide. Fuck! Nice. Holy shit, dude, it's so scary. Ow. Oh, damn, it looks huge from down here. Thank you.
Oh yeah, you're following me.
Yee-hoo!
Oh, nice.
Yeah, buddy. Oh my God. Thank you, one more.